Let us start with the first text, Sunny. After reading the text, we'll try to answer the question. The first question: what is the main idea of the story? You have to read the text carefully and find what is the main idea of the story. The answer will be: a girl wouldn't lose her best friend. Answer B. Second question: well, Layla says, but father, you see, Sunny is my only friend. She means to say that she. You have to choose from A, B, C, D. The answer will be: doesn't want to sell the horse. The horse was her only friend, and the right answer, the correct answer is: she doesn't want to sell the horse. The third question: the word it in line 16 refers to. The word it in line 16 refers to the price. The correct answer is price. Question number 4: where in the story does Sunny first realize what is happening? Where in the story does Sunny first realize what's happening? The right answer is C, which is Sunny looked back at Layla. That was in line 18. That was in line 18. And this correct answer is Sunny looked back at Layla. Question number 5: at the end of the story, what does the man ask Layla to do? At the end of the story, what does the man ask Layla to do? The correct answer: work for him. It is D, work for him. Text B, Mount Vesuvius. Vesuvius. You have to answer few questions after reading the text also. The first question is: what is the main topic of the text? It's also multiple choice, A, B, C, D, and the correct answer is D, the eruption of a volcano. The eruption of a volcano. Question number 2: what is the purpose of paragraph 2? What is the purpose of paragraph 2? The correct answer is D, to give someone's description of an event. To give someone's description of an event. Question number 3. Question number 3: what does Pliny the Younger mean when he sees that there was darkness in Pompeii? What does Pliny the Younger mean when he states that there was darkness in Pompeii? The correct answer is C, black clouds covered Pompeii. Black clouds covered Pompeii. The third text, C. After reading the text, we have to answer a few questions also. It's car being invented, the modern car, in 1882 in Germany. Read the text carefully and let us find the correct answers for the questions. First question: which company first only built cars? Which company first only built cars? First only built cars. Check this carefully. The correct answer is Panhard. The Panhard. Question number two. When did the Peugeot car company start? When did the Peugeot car company start? Correct answer is D also. In 1891. Third question. The Ford Motor Company opened what? The correct. It opened a factory in Germany in 1925. Fourth question. What is a factory? What is a factory? Factory is a place where people make things. A place where people make things. The correct answer is A. Last question. Fuel is, what is fuel? Fuel is, it is what makes car go. Correct answer is B. What makes car go. Page number 7, the text D. Read the text below and answer the questions that follow. After reading the text, we'll find few questions, I think 3 questions. The first one, what is the passage mainly about? What is the passage mainly about? The main idea is working holiday. The answer A. Working holiday. Question number 2. The author says, don't worry if you have never done anything like this. Don't worry if you have never done anything like this. That means, what's that mean? It means it is easy to do. It is easy to do. That is the correct answer. It is easy to do. Third question, how much does it cost for someone to go on a 7 working holiday? How much does it cost for someone to go on a 7 working holiday? The correct answer is C, about 60 euro. About 60 euro is the cost. Fourth question, what activity can you do when you are on a working holiday? What activity can you do when you are on a working holiday? Correct answer is paint a lighthouse. Paint a lighthouse. Last question. The underlined word we refers to, what's that refer to? It refers to the National Trust. The National Trust. Text E. Safety first. Safety first. Read the text carefully. Read the text and answer the following questions. It's not questions, it's true or false. True or false. The first one. Every year in the UK, more than 3,000 falls lead to death, and that is false. That is false. Second, about 500,000 children under 5 are taken to hospital for different injuries, and that's true. That's true. The third one, a lot of people die at home because they aren't taken to hospital immediately. A lot of people die at home because they aren't taken to hospital immediately. and that is not mentioned. Not mentioned. Number four, medicine bottles and chemicals should be kept high up where children cannot reach them. Medicine bottles and chemicals should be kept high up where children cannot reach them. And that's true. That's true. Part 2. And we'll start with the sample answer. This is sample only, not to be answered. You will see this in the coming exam, in the coming text. There is sample answer, and you don't need to answer this. It's sample only to tell you how to answer, how to find and how to answer. Choose the word that belongs in the blank. Choose, this is the topic, the main question. Choose the word that belongs in the blank. I cannot, and there is a blank. I cannot, space, my pencil. Fill in the space, choose the word, the correct word. The correct word will be find. The word that belongs in the blank is find. And this is the sample answer. Let us start with question number one. And it's always here in this section. Choose the word that belong in the blank. Choose word that belong in the blank. They put off discussing the party plans. They put off discussing the party plans. Number two, the strong wind is responsible for the damage. The strong wind is responsible for the damage. Number three, the salesperson completed a demonstrating of the new product. The salesperson completed a demonstrating of the new product. Number four, the teacher asked student to work out the problem on the board. Number five, they had to catch up with their friends. Number six, my parents believe that I need a good education to succeed in life. My parents believe that I need a good education to succeed in life. Number seven, Hamad inquired about visiting another country. The correct answer is visiting. Number eight, you can rely on your friends and family to help you. The correct answer is on. The correct answer is on. Here in F, we have a recipe and we need to fill in the blank with the correct direction for the step 4. We need to read the recipe carefully. There is a recipe and we need to fill in this blank number 4. What is the correct step for number 4? What is the best direction to put in the blank line in step 4? Step 4 should be Peel and slice one more apple. Peel and slice one more apple. Here in G, there is a text, short text. Read the paragraph below and answer the question that follows. There is short text or short paragraph. It's about climate or weather, and we need to answer the question. Which of the following best summarizes the paragraph? Which of the following? We have multiple choice also here. A, B, C, and D. So we need to find which of the following best summarizes the paragraph. The best summarized paragraph is D. The style of house you live in will depend on where you live. The style of house you live in will depend on where you live. Number H. The text H. Read the paragraph below and answer the questions that follow. It's short paragraph, short text, and we need to fill the blanks. There are two questions. Which is the best word to put in the blank in sentence one? The correct answer is A. The word is if. And it will be, if I could have any job in the world. If, the first blank, if. Number two, which is the best word to put in the blank in sentence two? And the best word is where. Where, back to the text, should be here, the word where. If I were to become a doctor. Text I. Read the paragraph below and answer the questions that follow. Read the paragraph below and answer the questions that follow. After reading the text, the first question is, which are the best words to put in the blank space in sentence 3? Which are the best words to put in the blank space in sentence 3? The best one is such as. You have to put in the blank, in the space here, the word such as. Question number two. There is one sentence that should be removed because it doesn't belong in the paragraph. Which sentence is it? Again, there is one sentence that should be removed because it doesn't belong in the paragraph. Which sentence is it? It is the sentence number two. Sentence number two. Earth is one of the nine planets. Doesn't belong. J. Read the text below and answer the questions that follow. A writer's guide to creating believable characters. A writer's guide to creating a believable characters. The first question is, after reading the text, sure. The first question, according to the article, what should one do first when creating a believable character? According to the article, what should one do first when creating believable character? The answer will be build the character's portrait. build the character's portrait. When creating a character portrait, second question. When creating a character portrait, character's favorite food belongs in which of the following categories? When creating character's portrait, a character's favorite food belongs in which of the following categories? It is C. Preferences. C. Preferences. Question number 3. According to the article, an independent character might do which of the following? The correct answer is C. Give her lunch to someone who is hungry. Give her lunch to someone who is hungry. Thank you. Reading. Read first the directions. In this part of the test, you read two paragraphs. The paragraphs are followed by some questions. Choose the correct answer from each question. For each question, sorry. Mark the answers on your answer sheet. Question 1 to 4. Read the text below and answer the questions that follow. California condor. California condor. Read the text carefully and let us start after reading with the first question. What is the main purpose of the text? What is the main purpose of the text? The answer is B. To inform readers about a type of endangered bird. To inform readers about a type of endangered bird. Question number 2. Why does the author mention the wingspan of the California condor? Why does the author mention the wingspan of the California condor? The answer is first A. It is to illustrate how it finds warmer currents above the ground. To illustrate how it finds warm aircraft currents above the ground. Question number 2. The word float in line 6. The word float in line 6 of the text means. What does that mean? It means to fly in the air without flapping its wings. To fly in the air without flapping its wings. Question number 4. Which of the following sentences best describes what happened to California condors from 1979 to 1992? Again, which of the following sentences best describes what happened to the California condors from 1979 to 1992? The correct answer is A. Population decreased and then increased. Population decreased and then increased. Questions 5 to 8. Read the text below. Read the text carefully. Hi Craig, my name is Freddy. After reading the text, start with question number 5. What is not true about Freddy? Not true. It is, he is adventurous. Adventurous. That's what's not true about Freddy. Number 6. What does Freddy like to eat? What does Freddy like to eat? The correct answer is vegetables. Freddy likes to eat vegetables. Freddy likes to eat vegetables. Question number 7. What is another word for famous in paragraph number 4? What is another word for famous? Famous. The correct answer is popular. Popular. Question number 8. Which of the following sentences least belongs to the last paragraph? Which of the following sentences least belongs to the last paragraph? It is 2. The question, the correct answer is 2. Questions 9 and 10. After reading the text, A Mexican Adventure. The text title is A Mexican Adventure. After reading the text carefully, you have to answer 2 questions. Why did the writer spend the first 2 days in bed? Why did the writer spend the first 2 days in bed? The correct answer is he was not feeling well. He was not feeling well. He was not feeling well. And question number 10. Where did the writer go on his third day in Mexico? Where did the writer go on his third day in Mexico? The correct answer, the third day, nothing could stop me from getting on the plane to Acapulco. In the third day, nothing could stop me from getting on the plane to Acapulco. Questions 11 to 15. Also, after reading the text, you have to choose the correct answer. The advantages and disadvantages of using computers. The advantages and disadvantages of using computers. Question number 11. What is the main idea in the story? What is the main idea in the story? The main idea is we shouldn't use computers. The main idea is, using computers wisely. Using computers wisely. Who can be addicted to computers? Question number 12. Who can be addicted to computers? The correct answer is all of them. Children, teenagers, adults. The choices are children, teenagers, adults, and all of them. And the correct answer is all of them. 13. What does the underlined word harmful mean? What does the underlined word harmful mean? It means can hurt. Can hurt. Question number 14. Which sentence should be removed? Which sentence should be removed? It's the sentence 17. Sentence 17. This is not question, this is just put true or false. true or false. Using computer for many hours can cause health problems. Using computer for many hours can cause health problem. And that is true. That is true. Questions from 16 to 20. From 16 to 20. After reading the text about Qatar. After reading the text about Qatar, general information about Qatar. You need to answer the questions. Question number 16. What is the official language in Qatar? And the official language is Arabic. Official language is Arabic. Question number 17. Where do most Qatari people live? Where do most Qatari people live? And the correct answer is Doha. Almost all people are living in Doha. 18. What does the weather in Qatar look like? What does the weather in Qatar look like? The correct answer is hot. It's hot. And question number 19. Qatar is a, in the space, should be small. It's small country. Small country. 20. The official religion of Qatar is, the official religion, it is Islam. It is Islam. It's the official religion in Qatar. Freedom ship. Also, we need to read the text carefully and answer the questions. After reading the text, question number 21. Who will build freedom ship? Who will build freedom ship? The answer is Freedom International. The answer is Freedom International. Question number 22. How much longer is Freedom Ship than the largest cruise ships? How much longer is Freedom Ship than the largest cruise ships? The correct answer is 5 times longer. 5 times longer. Question number 23. Why will it always be summer on the ship? Why will it always be summer on the ship? The correct answer is because it will follow the warmest season around the world. Because it will follow the warmest season around the world. Question number 24. How will passengers get to the mainland from the ship? How will passengers get to the mainland from the ship? The answer will be by small boats or by plane. By small boats or by plane. Question number 25. What kind of education will be available on the ship? What kind of education will be available on the ship? The answer is from nursery school to university. From nursery school to university. Part 2, writing. Read the directions first. In this part of the test, you will see sentences with blanks. Choose the words that belong in the blanks. Mark the answers on your answer sheet. Choose the word that belongs in the blank. Question number one. You shouldn't eat fast food so often. You shouldn't eat fast food so often. It is harmful. It is harmful. Question number two. Choose the word that belongs in the blank. Instead of saying yes, Salim just nodded. Salim just nodded. Number three. My trip to Morocco has been without doubt. Without doubt. The most interesting experience I have had so far. My trip to Morocco has been, without doubt, the most interesting experience I have had so far. Number four. To make a reservation means, reservation means book. Reservation means to book. Number five, Samir cannot be working. Samir cannot be working now. He never goes to the office on Saturdays. He never goes to the office on Saturdays. Number six, he is not sociable. He is not sociable. Just a bit shy. He is not sociable, just a bit shy. Number seven. Hussein is very patient. Hussein is very patient. He never complains when I am late. He never complains when I am late. Number eight. One ring was stolen yesterday. One ring was stolen yesterday. Number nine. When we meet our friends, we usually shake hands. When we meet our friends, we usually shake hands. Number ten. Damage means hurt. Hurt. Number 11. Addicted to something means. Addicted to something means attracted. The correct answer is attracted. Number 12. Kelly asked Adam to stop moaning. Kelly asked Adam to stop moaning. Number 13. If your body loses a lot of water, if your body loses a lot of water, you might get blurred. You might get blurred vision. Blurred vision. Number 14. Can you keep a secret? Can you keep a secret? Asked Louis in a low voice. Asked Louis in a low voice. 15. Question number 15. Mina hasn't eaten anything since yesterday morning. Mina hasn't eaten anything since yesterday morning. She must be starving. She must be starving. Nina hasn't eaten anything since yesterday morning. She must be starving. 16. Mr. Stevens is not in at the moment. Is not in at the moment. But you can leave him a message. Mr. Stevens is not in at the moment. But you can leave him a message. 17. The Titanic sank in 1912. Number 18. The rescue team told the trapped boy not to panic. He ought to see a doctor. He ought to see a doctor. He has been ill for three days.